Shopping trip. Get your coupons out and head over to Humane Labs. With those peace and love losers gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional grade precursor chemicals for the old lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat! Get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is. Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them.
That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we take it from there. Once you're at Humane Labs, hack your way in. Needless to say, the shadiest shit state-funded biological research lab is well guarded. Stay low if you can.
Drop your weapon! Oh, I will own you.
Show's over, asshole!
Jackpot! Lab Rat just found the mother lode! There's a bunch of super pure precursor chemicals heading south on a train! Along with this pretty rad looking truck! Keep grabbing what you can, I gotta come up with a new plan! Attention, team! We have a new plan! We're gonna stop that train right now! And by stop, I mean we're gonna cause a massive fucking crash! I'm sending you the location for the switching station. Get there as fast as you can. First things first, you're gonna need to open the shipping containers. You're right by a quarry, right? They gotta have something there. Find it, then get over to that crash site and root your little head out before the guys with guns show up. insane. I love it. Do you see what I see? Because I see a drug lab on wheels. Oh, yeah. Humane Labs, there's Merryweather. Two nuggets from the same turd. Just be sure to wipe your ass, okay?
BKDK.
It's dead. Coffee. Bye-bye. You're dead.
Until next time.
Dead. Your teenager is shooting DNA on every surface of the house. Mr. Spot cleans it away. If you want, it'll even clean him away. Mr. Spot, a squirt is all you need. Then boom, nothing lives on.
Criminals fear him. Police respect him. Women.
It's you.
Yep, see ya.
Bye now.
This truck from the Merriweather job could really make a great mobile acid lab. Just needs a little work. Yep, busy, busy. I'll be here. Good to see you. Till next time.
Make friends.
All right, we've officially entered the big leagues, my friend. In this truck you stole, we just need a few things to see about flipping it into a mobile goddamn acid lab. It's genius! I sent you the locations of some warehouses. Raid any one of them you like, and bring the supplies back to the freak shop. You remember Mutt, Lab Rat's assistant? He's going to set the whole thing up, then move in full-time as your new chemist. We're making moves here, Fresh Meat! Teabagging the status quo in its sleep! But if I know anything, it won't be long before the powers that be are gonna push back. Stay sharp out there, okay?
Thank you.
You fucking idiot! Ah!
Oh, shit, dude!
Help! Screw this!
Somebody
help! I'll kill you! Asshole!
You fucking loser! You fucking penis!
Thank you.
got the equipment? Yes! We're fucking set! Get it back over to the warehouse and come meet Mutt, your new chemist. He's learned from the best. Laugh Rat himself. He'll help us get everything installed in the truck. It's going to be a major investment, FM, but it's gonna be worth it. A unique production facility. State-of-the-art and fully mobile. And you are gonna see major fucking returns, have no doubt.
Hey, this is Mutt, Lab Rat's assistant. Dex tells me we're gonna be working together. This is gonna be sweet, dude-a-roo. As soon as you get that stuff back here, I can help get it installed and we're all set. Let's get to work.
You ready to pull the trigger on that acid lab?
Hello, hello.
Boom! The future is here! Get inside, let me show you around.
What you thinking?
Oh, so what do you think? Pretty legit, right? And on the move whenever you want it. Dreams will be born in this lab, my friend. Balls will be tripped, and all thanks to you, me, and the sweetest acid money can buy. I'm head chef, finally, eh? Lab Rat part due. I'll always be here, head down, making the miracles happen. I can't make acid out of thin air, though. I tried for my college thesis. I'll keep the supplies over here in this corner, but we're gonna need to restock on the reg if you want me churning out batches 24/7. Got plenty of friends I can hit up if you need an idea of where to source the stuff. Just hit me up, yeah? Now, once the product's just right, we take it over here and we get it all sealed up for shipping. That's where you come in. I'm working on some buyers. We do the hard work, we get the hard cash, but just between us, sending people on this trip, I'd do it for free. It's a vocation, man. The revolution starts here. And hey, if you ever want some quality time with the product, just jump in there, get your hands dirty, and give it some spittin' love. It's all a catalyst, man. It'll speed things along, and if you forget to wash your hands, you might expand your horizons, you know what I mean? Yep, busy, busy. How are we?
Still here, friend. Anything I can do? This dose does crazy things to the lights in here. You like whiplash? Love it. I'll be here.